The ingredients are 4 cups of all-purpose flour, 1/4 cup of sugar, 1 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 2 1/4 teaspoon of active dry yeast, 1 teaspoon of sugar. To activate the dry yeast, 2 pieces of large eggs, 3/4 cup of warm milk, 1/2 cup of softened butter, 1/4 cup of ube jam, 1 1/2 tablespoon of ube flavoring. For the filling, use cheddar cheese. First, add 1 teaspoon of sugar and add active dry yeast to warm milk. Let it bloom for about 5 to 10 minutes. Using your mixing bowl, add flour, sugar, and salt. Then mix. Add eggs. Softened butter, ube jam, and ube flavoring. Then mix. Add to the dry ingredients, then mix.
Dough in an oiled bowl and let it rise for 1 hour.